Hoo-ha! I'll put you on this shit. Hard to get combos off on these guys. Once you get used to their attack pattern, then it don't matter. What's the BB challenge?
Every pimp knows it's good to have a hoe. But what you gotta know for sure is two hoes is better than one. Same goes for the money shot, right? So what makes money shot too special? You'll find out soon, pimps and players.
It's bloodbath challenge time!
Really a challenge? I mean, Jack is tearing through these things at this point. Do you want them to be called the bloodbath challenge?
Get up.
So this piece of crap travels across the universe.
I bet you think the moon landing was fake too.
Don't even get me started.
Run away! Get your ass down here. Crap. It's a box of donuts. That's what I was going for. That dude.
Well, there are two kinds. If Jack takes a blue pill, the story ends. He wakes up in his bed and knows whatever he wants to believe. Jack takes the red pill, he stays in Wonderland.
There we go. This is what I was trying to do. Get up here. Bullshit.
And turning out an ugly broke-ass college girl from Kansas. Just pop the cork in some mark and send them flying sky high. Except the bitches you gonna be popping corks in ain't gonna mind cause they alien asses used to be space cadets. You know what I mean? Baby, you want a money shot yourself, don't you? People, she don't talk much, but she into some freaky shit, let me tell you. She could take a pop. Baby, tell them who lays the motherfucking money down.
Get Panda Pop.
Oh, hell no!
I had a hard time with this one the last time around.
It's bloodbath challenge time again, folks. Jack's going to have his hands full this time around.
I don't know about that, Howard. These aliens are pretty stupid. I think Jack will be able to outsmart them.
How so?
Well, first off, Jack will realize he's bigger and stronger. Secondly, that's it. There's nothing after that. Jack's pretty much going to beat these guys worse than you beat your meat.
Damn it, you're supposed to fly into it.
So cruel to animals. That's a sign of a sociopath.
Aren't you the one who participated in and won Jack Watch?
Yeah, but I only killed people. That's not as cruel. Frog killer.
Remember, I got one.
Hoo-ha.
Quite what I was after, but alright.
Make that great marble before you pop
them. You get them. I'm not going to want to shake it so hard this time. It seemed to be flying a lot farther. There you go. Hey, I have one. Stupid animation. They're wearing crowns. And Tech King.
Man, those grins are harder to nail than twin sisters when you're down to your last rupee. You know, I hear if you do that to a frog, it does the same thing. Why you gotta be so cruel to animals? It's a sign of a sociopath. Aren't you the one who participated in that one death watch? Yeah, but I only killed people. That's not as cool.
Frog, I wish I could just throw him up there. Fuck doing the pop. Cool idea, but... I only got like two. I suck.
With each shot that misses the target but still hits her. Now she just looks like somebody covered in
ammo. All the blue blood is crazy. Throw him. Only got two.
But I only killed people. That's not as cruel. Frog killer. I don't know if that alien was a pure shit, but Jack sure made it his bitch. How do you sense an alien anyway?
Jack, next. Boss battle thing is up here, so I gotta remember where the hell I'm at. Burn him. Crazy ass motherfuckers, run away, get pills before you die. Damn it! Stop comboing me! Ugh. And I'm gonna catch fire. Yes, Jack Baroon. That fucking thing that I wanted to go to. You knew it was in here. Hey, that doesn't count. God damn it. Gray's never came back.